Captain Sullivan has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northern Ozaukee County in southeast Wisconsin, southeastern Sheboygan County in east central Wisconsin until 5:45 p.m. At 5:10 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing destructive winds in excess of 70 miles an hour. This storm was located near Virginia, 8 miles northwest of Sockville, and moving northeast at 45 miles an hour. Locations impacted include Belgium, Harrington Beach State Park, Cedar Grove, Kohler Entry State Park, and Harrington Beach State Park. Severe thunderstorms produce damaging wind in excess of 60 miles per hour, destructive hail, deadly lightning, and very heavy rain. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of your home or business. Heavy rains flood roads quickly, so do not drive into areas where water covers